Here's Mike getting ready to tee off number 7.